I'm moving faster, moving of my mind. Thoughts and generations of my dreams are yet unborn. I hope that I will find them for my moving gets too warm. If only I could live to see the dawning of the dawn. So we go on moving, trying to make this image real, straining every nerve, not knowing what we really feel. Straining every nerve and making everybody see what they read in the Rolling Stone has really come to be. And trying to avoid a taste of that reality. Morning, a mirror in the hall showed to me a face I didn't know at all. Lines were drawn around a pair of eyes that opened wide. When I looked into the mouth, nothing left inside. So I walked into a little room. Dawnlight closed around me, no, my head was still in gear. Thinking thoughts of playing more, singing loud and clear. Trying to reach a friend somewhere and make that person smile. Maybe pull myself away from that old lonesome mind. That often comes to haunt me in the morning. Telling me it would be a shame to break off such a grand success, tear apart it. All I know is what I feel whenever I'm not playing. Emptiness ain't where it's at, neither is feeling pain. Well, now what is gonna happen now is anybody's guess. If I can't spend my time with love, I guess I need a rest. Time is getting late now and the sun is getting low. My body's getting tired of carrying another's load. And sunshine's waiting for me a little further down the road.